You must read your textbook every day.
Ma'am.
I'll be waiting for more participants. Good morning, dear children.
Good morning, ma'am.
How are you?
We are
fine.
Thank
you. We have completed geography first chapter, right?
Yes.
I hope all of you are thorough with the chapter.
Yes, ma'am.
And today I start with politics first chapter, understanding diversity. What is the name of our lesson?
Understanding diversity.
Understanding diversity. Understanding
diversity.
This chapter, Understanding Diversity, is a kind of fundamental chapter that laid the foundation stone for other chapters. So this chapter, Understanding Diversity, is very important. As I told you in the beginning, it is a foundation stone for other chapters. Then, diversity means variety or being different. Clear? Hannah, what is diversity? What is the meaning of diversity?
Variety.
Variety or being different. Variety or being different. Okay. Then, before explaining what is diversity, I'll give you some questions. Okay, I'll give you some question. Try to write answer for all these questions. Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, one second. I need to admit some children. They are waiting for it. Can you see the board?
Yes, ma'am. Mm.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Here I have given some questions. Try to answer all these questions. Six questions, 6 seconds. Okay. Which is your favorite color?
Should we write the question?
Answer. Right. Sure. No need to write question, only answer. Which is your favorite color? Which is your favorite sport? Which is your favorite food? Only one or two enough, right? Okay. Which is your important festival? What is your religion? And which language do you speak at home? Which is your favorite color? Answer. Write an answer in your notebook. Which is your favorite color? Favorite sport? Favorite food? Important festival? Your religion and language which you speak at home?
Ma'am, finish.
Very good. Fidel, can you give me the answers?
My favorite color is green.
Yes.
My sport is horse riding.
Horse riding, okay.
My food is rice and sambar.
Rice and sambar, okay, very good. You're vegetarian?
No, I am also a non-vegetarian.
Ah, you are non-vegetarian, but your favorite food is rice and sambar. Okay, good.
Yes. Then. My favorite festival is Christmas.
Your favorite festival is Christmas.
And I am a religion Christian.
Yeah, your religion is Christian. Then last answer.
I didn't get last answer.
Which language you speak at home?
English.
English, very good. Okay. Sandra, can you read your answers? Sandra, quickly. Yes, read fast.
My color red.
Color red, okay. Fidel's color, favorite color is green. Sandra's favorite color is red. Okay, very good. Then.
Then we can write two.
Sorry?
Badminton.
Your sport is badminton. Very good. Yes, continue fast. Sandra, complete your answers.
I'm not listening to one.
Sandra, what are you doing there? What this child is doing there? What's the next answer? Aldous, read your answers.
Ma'am, my favorite color is green.
Yes, green.
My favorite sport is football.
Football.
Ma'am, my favorite food is puri bhaji.
Puri bhaji.
Favorite festival is Christmas.
Christmas.
Favorite, I speak Malayalam in home.
Malayalam, then.
And I am, my religion is Christian.
Yes, okay. Then Bal Shankar.
Yes,
Bal Shankar, read your answers.
Ma'am, my favorite color is black.
Yeah, red color, red and black, right?
No.
Yes, yes, continue.
My favorite sport is football.
Yes.
My favorite food is biryani.
Biryani, okay.
My favorite festival is Onam.
Onam.
I am, my religion is Hindu.
Yes.
I speak in home Malayalam.
Okay. Zeba. Zeba, read your answers.
My favorite color is black.
Yes.
My favorite sport is kabaddi. My favorite food is tacos.
Yes.
My favorite festival is Eid. And I spoke Malayalam in my home. And my religion is Muslim.
Okay. Then, from this answers, what do you understand? Anyone, raise your hand. If you understand anything from this, three, four children, they have read their answers, right? What they have written. Then what do you understand from this? Aldous, okay, Aldous. What do you understand from this?
I understand that many people have many choices.
Sorry?
Many people have many choices. There
yes, many people have many choices. People have different choices, right?
Yes.
People have different choices, right? Okay. Then, Fidel's favorite color is green. Other one's favorite color is red, right? Then your sport, yes. Favorite sport is different, right? Sport yes. Different. Your religion is different. Language you speak at home is different, right? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Louder. Then from this,
yes,
you understood. Each individual is different from others in terms of religion, in terms of language, in terms of food habit, in terms of clothes we wear, right?
Yes,
yes,
ma'am.
Yes or no? Right. That means each individual is special but different from others. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Individual is unique and special but different from others. Then what is diversity here? Differences in the way of our life, right? We can say diversity means here each individual is unique but different from others. Differences among individual, differences in the way of our life, it is called diversity. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Then we all know differences are there in our society. We are ready to accept it. We are ready to respect. We are ready to understand those differences in society. So diversity is more than just tolerating the differences. It is understanding and respecting the differences among individual in the society. When we talk about India, the term diversity is very important because in India we speak different language, follow and practice different religion.
Yes, ma'am.
We celebrate different festivals. We have different food habits. We have different types of clothes, right, that we are wearing.
Yes.
So members, the term diversity is very important when we speak about India. India is a country of diversities. In India, yes, we have different religion, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Many
yes.
languages are there.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Food habits.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Dress code is different, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, many yes. celebrations, festivals are there in India.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
So, India is a country of diversities or differences. India is a country of
diversities
or differences. How can we say India is a country of diversities or differences? How can
because
we say?
Because there are many
religions. There are many religions,
languages.
Many festivals, many languages, right?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
India is a country of diversities or differences. This concept is clear. Diversity is clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes ma'am.
Simple word we can say diversity means it's a differences in the way of our life. I'll write a definition of, I'll write a definition here. If you want to copy, you can write it, okay? Diversity. I'll write a simple definition of diversity. Diversity is... This board is not working properly. Share one.
Ma'am, did we should write it?
Yes, yes. Define diversity like this. Diversity is a differences in the way of our life, or we can say diversity is a condition of having many different elements. You can select any one of us. Each individual is unique or special and yet different from others. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Seba, is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
Aradhya.
Ma'am.
What is diversity, Aradhya? Aradhya, unmute your audio and speak.
Ma'am.
Aradhya. Yes.
Ma'am, difference in the way of our life.
Yes. Or we can say diversity refers to as conditions of having
many different elements.
Each individual is unique and special and yet different from others in terms of religion, language. I hope it's clear to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Next one, I'll give you one more example to make this very clear. Okay, textbook one example is given here about two children. One is Samir Ek and other one is Samir Do. Samir one and Samir second. Okay, in your textbook it is written Samir Ek and Samir Do. First one, Samir Ek. He goes to school. He's a student. He's from a rich family. He's from a rich family. His parents are rich. He goes to school. And he's a Hindu. He knows English and Hindi. Clear? Samir Ek. He's a student, goes to school. His parents are rich. He knows English and Hindi. He is a Hindu. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Second one, Samir Do. Second one. Samir Do, he does not go to school. He is a newspaper boy selling newspaper.
Oh.
He is a newspaper boy. He does not go to school. His parents are poor.
Oh.
He is a Muslim. He knows Hindi only. Clear? Second one, Samir Do. He does not go to school. He is a newspaper boy selling newspaper in street. He knows only one language. It's Hindi. There's a Muslim boy. His parents are poor. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Then what do you understand from this example? If you understand anything from this example, raise your hand. Fidel.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What do you understand from this example?
Because Samir Do is a poor.
Yes.
His family is poor.
Yes.
But they don't have any money to give by school.
Yes, give to school. Okay. They are not able to send them to school. Okay. Good. Then.
And they are poor.
Yes. Parents are poor.
Poor. And Samir is rich. They
Samir
have
one
some.
Acres rich.
He has so many money to give
he
by
has
school.
Money. Yeah, his parents are rich, so
yes,
they are able to send
so
him
he can
to,
go
school.
To school.
Yes.
Yes.
But they are good friends.
Yes.
The differences
ma'am.
Are there between Samir Ek and Samir Do, but they are good friends. But they are good.
Good.
Friends. Friends. Then from this, what we understand? Each individual is different from others in terms of their language, right? Here, Samir A knows two languages, Hindi and English, but Samir Do knows only one language. So they are different in terms of language, right?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
You got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Samir Ek is a Hindu boy. Samir Do is a Muslim. So they are different in terms of religion. Right? Samir Ek is a rich person. Means his parents are rich. He's rich. Then second one is poor. They are different in terms of wealth. Then first, Samir A goes to school. Samir Do does not go to school. Right? One has, one can go to school and other one cannot go to school. That means one gets some opportunities, other one does not get opportunities to go to school. Right? So,
yes, ma'am.
But they are good friends, but they are different. They are good friends, yet they are different. They are different in terms of language, religion, wealth, etc. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All of you understood the word diversity now?
Yes,
yes
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Variety or difference?
Variety or differences?
Variety. Here you can say differences in the way of our yes. life. Some each individual is unique and they are different from others. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Then we have discussed two examples to make this concept clear. What is diversity, right? You have written some
yes.
answers. I have given you some questions. You have an answer for all this. From that example, we understood diversity, right? Each individual is different from others. In your classroom, you have friends, right?
Yes.
You have friends.
Yes, ma'am.
Your friend may be your friends. Belongs to different religion, come from different family background, right? Different food habits, but you are friends, right?
Yes,
diversity
yes,
is there. We are ready to accept the diversity. We are ready to understand. We are ready to respect diversity. Diversity is there in our society. right? We are ready to accept, we are ready to understand and respect our diversity. So the term diversity is very important when we talk about India. Why it is very important in India?
Because India has
different
language. Yeah, India is a country of diversities. In India, people speak different language.
Yes, ma'am. Hindi, Malayalam.
Hindi, Malayalam.
Language. Follow different. Different
festivals.
Different food habits.
Yes.
Yes, so it is a country of diversities. All of you got the meaning of the word diversity?
Yes, ma'am.
Is it clear?
Yes.
Anyone, can you summarize today's class? What all points we discussed today? Anyone?
Ma'am,
the favorite thing.
Ma'am, diversity.
Yes.
Difference in the way of our life condition of having many different elements.
Yes. Yes, continue.
India is also a variety country.
Not variety country. India
diversity.
Is a country of many
diversity.
Yes.
Like religion.
Yes.
Language.
Yes. Yes. India is a country of many diversities. In India, people speak different language, follow and practice different religion. Yes. Continue. You are right.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes, yes. Then, the next one. Yes, yes. Yes, continue.
Ma'am, religions, festivals,
first
languages.
We discuss the term diversity, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
What we discussed?
Ma'am, diversity means differences, variety.
Yes, yes. Very good. Then what
then,
we discuss next?
Then we discussed that India is a country of diversity.
Yes, India is a country of diversities.
Because many people.
How can we say India is a country of many diversities? How can we say?
Because
many
people follow many choices like in religions, languages, dress code, food,
yes.
Festivals.
Yes. Then we have explained two examples, right?
Yes, ma'am.
To make this concept clear, diversity, right? From these two examples, what we understood, each individual is special and we are different from others. Different from others in terms of their religion, in terms of their language, in terms of their festivals, dress code, food habits, etc. Right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I hope it's clear to all of you.
Yes,
yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, it's clear.
Yes, thank you, ma'am. Dear children. It's the time to wind up the class.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.